Take out those feeders. Cause I'm all here if you want it. And I'm running out of Lancer ammo, but...
Only, baby. Remember this guy? He played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman.
That's a good job.
Play.
That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
Every girl's also to get back to what I was saying earlier in the video.
Wait.
I remember you owe me 20 bucks.
You owe me 20 bucks. Give me. Pinfall your off.
Right, with me.
Give me your 20 bucks. That's if you have any. That's if anyone has money these days.
Why do you think money is cogs?
Oh.
What the hell was that?
Shit.
What the hell was that?
Stay vertical.
Vertical.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm not sure if I ever need a building.
Hold
him.
Jack, decloak and rip this door.
Is it also good?
Jack, our mechanical friend that can open doors. Oh, what's that? French!
It's like a grunt, but more vicious.
And that's what they look exactly like grunts, but without their gas. Gas. It's exactly what they're supposed to.
Well, this is 5 years after Halo 2, by the way.
Like, 2 years after Halo 2.
You can tell it's really round.
Yeah, but we are shooting.
Because that's how loud they scream.
Miranda!
It's like listening to a child scream for someone screwed up his favorite combo.
Nice! Yeah, they're everywhere! Stop screaming, you bastard! Holes! Always convenient for these assholes to climb up our house. Look at this giant ass hole! Where'd it came from? Is that it?
Apparently stepping in the hole.
It'll be so funny. Gravity will not let me in.
Ding.
Ding.
Come on, Jack. Can you not be any quicker?
Oh, there it is!
It's in the ceiling.
Oh, I'm trying to shoot it. I'm trying to use my...
Yeah, that's a good idea.
There we go.
Door's open!
That's kind of annoying. even in this game, as old as this, it's glitches.
Let's go.
Damn! What is that smell?
Seriously. Something smells.
Hammer a door, gimme.
Steve.
No, you need it.
Yeah, obviously, to take out the cedars.
Fight soldiers. Focus.
Obviously, you can't swap it with your pistol.
Get over here and take these weapons.
Get rid of.
Don't you.
How did you get rid of your shotgun?
Order.
I mean, why did you get rid of your
shotgun? I thought I got rid of the shotgun.
Don't mind if I do.
There you go. Let's go. If Kim can open the door first.
I'm also too busy thinking, you know, especially when it comes to people shooting your weapons.
Where's it?
You know, getting back to what... You know, getting back to what I said about games being the same, because, you know, people don't give a crap about the fact that Mario is sometimes a bit like the same game over and over again than what's really good for. And that FIFA is definitely the same game over and over again, but I don't know if there's any really cool questions about it.
Uh-oh.
That's so loud, you can't even hear me.
Yeah, no, I can hear you.
Not in this.
It's kind of funny how games...
You know, when you think about it, we got all these games that people... It's like, okay, there's another one, that's fine. And yet, when it comes to Five Nights at Freddy's, everybody is just hoping that Five Nights at Freddy's will never exist. Actually, there's a lot of people just wanting to...
Oh, yeah!
I'm not one, by the way.
That what?
Presuming this computer will hear me and you're included with the whole family of Freddy's. You know that people, if you live on the internet, you know that people are thinking, why is there a fourth one? Why can't it just go away?
I know, it is getting a bit far now, it's getting a bit too long.
Yeah, but to be fair, it deserves to exist. It only works outside. Why does it have to be shut on by so many people? Overhead.
I mean, just how popular it got.
Well, yeah, this is the problem. There are some people that can't even... Yeah, but that's funny, that nobody gives a crap when another Mario comes out. It's like, yeah, let's buy it. Even though it's probably the most popular thing in gaming ever.
Yeah, Mario did say a game or something.
No, that was Nintendo with the NES.
Yeah, but it was Mario. It was Mario. That was the game. That was like the
80s. This is after Atari.
It was the game that saved it all, to be fair.
Yeah.
It was that popular, because it was that good.
But that's because it is good. So obviously people like it.
Mario is...
Lock and load.
We got some more!
I will defend it, but I'm just not as much of a defender as you are when it comes to fan art, really. To be fair, I keep thinking the reason why people
hold your trigger down
on Five Nights at Freddy's is because of how it's because it's one of those things that's become popular in like very very quickly. Because there's been so many things in our time that have become popular very very quickly, and people just shit on it. Not
like what?
I can't think of any examples.
That's not really crap.
That's not really something that...
Hatred for that game doesn't even exist, to be honest.
I don't really think there is anything.
No, I don't think there is.
Sure Nintendo is doing some pretty...
Oh, we got a Hammer of Dawn this break.
And what? Yeah, and it is... Funny on this game and Gears of War 2, the Hammer of Dawn's unlimited.
Limited, I know.
I know it makes sense because there's much fewer satellites in Gears of War 3. But
I'm just too busy trying to actually think of other games that are really popular.
I'm trying to think of anything else. Splendor, Amnesia, and Holodera are the games that became very popular.
I don't think people do shit on them. I mean, Amnesia definitely not, and Slender.
Yeah, probably not. I don't think I've actually heard anyone say anything bad about it. Oh shit.
It's the same with Slender. I don't think I've heard anybody say anything bad about that. But then again, I have heard people say things bad about the specifically fan fiction that people make up on Creepypasta and YouTube. If you watch Marble Hornets like I have. And by the way, that's one of my friends, by the way, who literally shat on Marble Hornets in front of me.
Oh, all that thing.
Yeah, and also, do you want to guess who which friend it is? Move on,
soldier. Ah, I think I know, alright. Grenade to everyone.
Can you give him the code in the mini mind?
Oh, him. I thought so. Delta,
come in control. Copy, Delta. Your signal is extremely weak.
We are working on that problem.
We just got one more to go.
I just stopped for some random reason.
Negative 2-4! Negative!
But then again, you got Call of Duty, but mind you, that deserves to be hated.
Yeah, that deserves to be hated now, because it's starting to become...
Yeah, but I remember when it used to be good, because I was around the time when COD 3 was coming around, and I played that game.
COD 3!
Great fun.
COD 3 is what really started the end of Call of Duty. If Modern Warfare 3 was...
Come on! Am I reviving everybody now?
Well, not really, because Kim can just be picked up by... To be fair, Modern Warfare 3 really did start at the end.
To be honest, I'm trying to think, what was my first Call of Duty? Because it was either COD 3 or World at War Final Front, PlayStation 2 edition, by the way.
What is this?
Oh, it's Rojas.
You know that?
No!
What?
Bruh! Dude, look at his face. God, what did he do to him?
Let's go.
No, did they just pour acid all over it and have it erode? Shit about
Hoffman's arm. Give it out of the wretch's munching its face. They'll map the underground network. That's probably what they did. The locust
heart. Yeah, but isn't that what fucking... Isn't that what fucking... I forgot. Isn't that one of the fatalities from Mortal Kombat for,
Ash's wrath.
Well, mind you, it is an MKX, but I'm talking about the original guy that made that, which was Reptile.
Now I'm dead. How am I? Yeah, why do I keep going down now?
Because you suck.
I'm the one who keeps charging for some reason.
Which is funny, you telling me not to charge it, you're doing it yourself. It's not a bad example,
well,
but seriously.
I'm not charging, I'm just trying to kill the guys. Right, shoot the cedar.
You know, I will be honest, when it comes to Five Nights at Freddy's, I thought that Five Nights at Freddy's... Because I thought, no. I literally thought for 2 minutes, you know, that's against the fort in general. I thought in general, there's no way he's going to end it just like that. No way. And then eventually we got through a month or two and I thought, okay, it's over. And the next thing you know, Five Nights at Freddy's 4's been announced. Yay! Which I'm looking forward to. I will admit, but I'm not looking forward to it in a hardcore fashion, otherwise I'd get a fuckload of hatred coming through my front door.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to see how it all ends.
But then again, when you consider everything I've said as of late on this channel when it comes to criticising Halo Reach as a game, and criticising the type of people that would buy AW's, you know, deal.
Well, that's great!
Yes, because zombies should be in games end of story. You know, then yeah, I'm surprised they still haven't got any hatred. Apart from that one dude on Halo 5. Now, I know it might not be on the comment section of that given video, but by the way, mate, I have read it. And yeah, go on, blah away all you want, because you know that you're one of the traitors to Halo in general.
To be fair, he probably doesn't watch it anymore.
I don't really give a fuck about him, because it's like, really? I mean, if you're the sort of person that doesn't like Halo 5, go ahead. Just don't. Hate 343 because at least they gave it a try.
That's all you need to do. Don't compare it to COD, because it's not.
Yeah, because if you're honestly going to compare it to COD, then you're a fucking idiot, straight up.
Yes, you are a dumbass.
Because come on, I mean, COD is so crap these days. It's literally having to steal mechanics from other games.
Shotgun here if you need it.
You know that COD is so crap. It's literally having to steal. You know, from other games. Especially with BO3 as of late, as you were telling me the other night, that they stole stuff from Bioshock, one of the best games of the 360 generation. Even though people shat on Bioshock 2. Alpha,
we have visuals on your location.
We'd like to have your
and a friend, and a friend
right
of mine, and a friend of mine on my friends list, someone different this time, shat on Bioshock Infinite.
Oh my god, who'd do that?
I don't know. I don't know because Bioshock Infinite's brilliant. I know I've played it and
it's
awesome.
One of the best games of 2013.
I know, so where the hell do people come out of their way to literally say no, it's crap in comparison to Bioshock 2?
I have a Boltok, see me. Or do you like to call it the Bollock game?
It's supposed to be a joke, you know, because it sounds like
Bollock.
I know,
it's the way it sounds. I thought it was Boltshot for a second.
No, it's not a POS. I hate the bolt shit, I will admit. It's like the thing that should never exist in Halo 5 to how a P is.
Oh yeah!
Headshot. Hellcraft. I know the bolt shot.
To be honest, I don't hate Halo 4, but weapon-wise I hated the bolt shot in Halo 4 so much, because it's so OP, it's ridiculous.
That's the only weapon you hated.
It's OP!
And yet the bio-rifle is a one-shot sniper.
That's because you can avoid it because of the laser. So you can tell us aiming at me, hard light shield, or just do anything and run away.
This is the thing about people hating on Halo. They don't understand about the significances of what they do with this. What they do with the game that's 3-4-4, the player.
Yeah.
Why am I mixing up my words?
And also, if you want me to...
The thing is, they don't look at the details. Even if they think that what mechanic feels like a certain game, the thing is, they do it differently.
Just Cole getting in there.
Yeah, they do it differently. Sure, there's sprints in it, but it's actually
Do it properly, if I'm honest.
If you think about it, sprint is in pretty much every single game. It is even in.
And also, if you want me to be, if you want me to piss on your bonfire, if you didn't think that Halo sprint existed in Halo until Halo 4, then you're an idiot. Because if you don't look at the, if you look at the cutscenes in Halo CE and Halo 2, what is he doing? He's running, and the same with Halo 3.
We'll probably point that out.
And all three of these games, sprint hadn't existed in. So somebody please explain what is so wrong with Halo 4 when in the cutscenes it can show you as clear as day that they can sprint in all that armor.
Exactly, and so the armor is supposed to, like, make their abilities even better than they already are.
And before you even throw in the hatred into the comment section, by the way, we don't give a fuck. We've heard it all before.
No.
And
we've,
you...
we've had this war since Halo 4.
With friends.
Came out, so we don't give a crap anymore.
With friends. And also, if you want me to crap on your bonfire a bit more when it comes to Halo Reach, the only good maps in Halo Reach were DLC maps made by 343 themselves to support the Halo anniversary.
I wouldn't consider them all to be crap because some, even though all the maps were either taken from the campaign or they were too many remakes. Some of them were actually fun to play, like the Spire.
Yeah, but those were mainly remakes.
That's probably my best map. Yeah, Hemorrhage and Spire are probably my best maps. But they're
Shout out
like
to a Spanish Gore Grind band. Hemorrhage.
What, Hemorrhages?
Yeah, seriously, I'll show you them all.
Nice! At least I think that's how you pronounce it.
Yeah, it's Hemorrhage. Well, even... Well, I don't know how you pronounce it, but Hemorrhage is... some medical thing. I don't know.
I know it is. I keep thinking that it's the map that's supposed to be more
Look.
Than Ghost, but I just can't remember its Halo Reach name. Crap.
I mean, the problem is, I know I'm would be described as an evil bastard for crapping all over Halo Reach, but I have played it. You know, and I do admit it's a great,
it's a great game.
It's a great campaign. It's a great campaign.
Good firefight, good Forge. Forge was massive.
Oh, Forge was great.
Halo Reach. Theater 2 was fun to be on as well, I like Theater 2.
Yeah, which
sadly,
is also really good fun.
Really, sadly, that was... There is a few things about Halo 4 that do suck a bit, which is Theater 2, which is only limited to multiplayer.
In theater it was really good fun, because I've still got a few games that I saved mainly from SWAT, which included some crackers, which I might get on my solo channel, which included... Mainly because on SWAT, because the radar doesn't exist, I was able to assassinate someone, and I'm not even kidding, the other one standing right next to him, and I could assassinate him straight afterwards. This way! And I've still got that on my hard drive on Halo 4, you know, in fear
crap.
Mode.
That... Help.
Where are you downstairs?
Yeah, help.
Give me a good reason why I should revive you when
Just
I get to you.
Pick me the hell up, you're gonna die if you
I'm
do.
Trying to get to you! If you can see this, I'm honestly trying to get to him, people.
I can't. Get up! Oh my god, you survived. If you died, I would've...
There was nowhere near death
Fred
as well, this, by the way.
Pain in my ass. Okay.
I wonder if... Again, why should I revive you if you're gonna go down again?
Now I'm pissed! Why am I going down all the damn time?
Because you suck!
Yeah, but that's a bit like me saying
it's been a while since I played Let's Guitar Hero this. 3, which if you saw my Guitar Hero 3, then you'll know it's been a while since I've played.
Take that.
And sadly it's not on my solo channel, I don't own it from my actual Xbox, I play on somebody else's.
I didn't think you'd pick that up.
Oh yeah, I must have accidentally picked it up.
Give me the ammo.
I can't, there's nothing in the dropping wave. Nice. Oh yeah, there is, it's over here. Yeah, you can have your Boltok ammo.
My Bollock ammo.
I made that joke, by the way.
Yeah, you made that joke, but that's because you kept hearing me say the word wrong.
It's because it sounded funny, and it's an easy way to mispronounce it.
Yeah.
And it's also a British thing to say bollocks.
This building used to be a beautiful place.
You know,
place.
As Americans will also tell you.
Oh, I lied here, too.
Oh, you've got some nerve, soldier. I know all about your trial.
His trial was a sham.
Hey, Lieutenant.
This is GOWJ.
No, it's not, actually. But
the trial was a sham.
Yeah, it was, remember, about the thing. About, in Gears of War 3.
I'm gonna have to get to Gears of War 3 and remind myself.
Man, we just played the game.
I easily forget, you already know this!
I know, but how long ago has it been since you played? Well, like, a few weeks? Like,
yeah.
Like,
no, trust me, if you know me personally, I easily forget stuff, which might become a problem when you get a thousand, a million subscribers. You know that. That might become a problem when we get more subscribers, you know, when we're planning this and planning it. I just easily forget and drift away until you drag me. Kicking and screaming to my Xbox. Oh, come on!
Soldier Nemesis.
Yeah, but what was shooting?
It was Nemesis. That, they were flying towards you.
Oh, those Nemesis. I wasn't even looking in the screen.
I know, it's sort of, they do kind of come at you randomly. Nemesis, the arseholes of the sky.
Ding. We're too busy making cinema sin puns, by the way.
There's a freaking Nemesis coming at you.
Well, I don't
know. Oh, just... Done.
It is embarrassing to say that nearly 10 years old, this is like the first time I've actually played this game.
Yeah, this is, you've only, Anthony's only just, like, played this,
A few months.
A month ago or something like that?
Yeah, but then again...
It's, like, his first time playing it on hardcore. Because I've never seen it yet.
That's how they don't let you go. Yeah, but then again, this is coming from a man who hasn't even played Crash Bandicoot.
Don't start that. Yeah, but to be fair, that's because you're...
Copy that.
It is a good reason to get a PS4, to get PSN, and get fucking... Thank you.
My guts out of those things.
Just hope I've got to get a jack.
Sit next to Marcus then.
Baird.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah, group hug. Where's Rojas?
Should I say Raven to be fair? What crap is bringing? Nemesis! Oh, the arms power to lift the gun like with one.
Why the hell is Kim in the open?
Because they got split off.
Where's Baird? All the others. How about they're over there? Cold.
I think you're the one who needs to regroup, Kim.
I think he's basically...
I am pleased with our progress. I understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same.
No, Kim!
And the body damage.
Oh,
this war. It's only a matter of time.
One bullet killed them.
It takes about a million to kill them in the normal game.
Control, this is Private Phoenix.
Yeah, yeah.
Lieutenant Kim is dead. So we've fallen back inside the tomb and we need a way out of here.
Repeat Alpha. Kim is dead?
Confirmed, Control. KIA.
Roger that. There's a courtyard at the other end of your building. That's your best bet.
Copy that. Well, we sure as shit can't stay here.
Hell, Storm's gonna bolt the door.
You're Baird. Yeah, that's right, asshole. Question is, who are you?
Ah, you know him from Judgment.
Shit, quiet! Don't move. Was that a berserker? She can hear us. She can smell us.
Hold your fire, Delta. Standard weapons won't work. Do you still have the Hammer of Dawn?
Affirmative, Control.
You've only got minutes of satellite coverage. Get her outside and use the hammer. That's the only thing that'll work.
We'll go. Delta out.
Gotcha.
All right, guys, sit tight. We came here to help you. And that's what we're gonna do. Dom, let's go.
All right. Since we've run out of time, we're going to call it quits here, and we'll resume the progress later on at another point in time. So, we hope you have enjoyed this. So, yeah. Bye. Dubby.
The way you're doing the red versus blue influence of doing this.
Screw you. Yeah. Tell your friends.
Do you like the video? You know, again, it's our opinion.
Yep.
You know, half the stuff we say in these videos is an opinion, not an actual...
Yeah, well, obviously these videos are going to be split up in...
Yeah.
And if you want to know, it's actually May right now, so you probably won't be seeing it.
Having troubles.
Yes, yeah, as always. So yeah, leave a like, sub. You probably didn't hear me. We'll see you in the next random video.